Let's do it. Come on. Right, where's any hydros? No. No hydros. Oh, you two have got one. All right. So.
Wow, way less mexes, huh?
So you take these two mexes.
And yeah, the one next to the hydro there, and you two go front.
Yeah.
This will be a very different game.
Let's hope so.
There is really quite a bit of rocks I reclaim on the edges.
Yeah, there is. Oh, yeah, God.
So I just eco and then I make a tier 3 navy factory in the pond there, make a nuke sub, reclaim the factory and make a nuke, right? And then we win.
Yep. Yeah, that's fine. In fact, just make a paragon.
Sure. Cyber paragon cargo item. You have no idea how many games I won with sneaky nuke sub. Like games that were otherwise lost. And then, like, where is there a nuke? We scouted it. Nuke.
So, is it. I wonder if all three of their players. You've got to get that as well, Jammer. Definitely.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah. Build the mexes, yeah.
Those are, again, maxes I can lose, goat. So, yeah, I'll take them.
He's going to be a problem for me, so if you've got any spare, please send it.
I'm reclaiming a bit, though. Yeah, I can send them.
You.
You want this one entropy?
Not particularly. Well, I'm getting it now since you're not sending anything.
I'm going to turn the right one.
I'm gonna try and go early T2.
T2 what lands? With Aeon? Yeah.
Maybe. Ah! It's already started sending fucking unit. Annoying. Oh, why am I making empty air?
There's two SUs here. And as they're making land spam, sell some artists.
Okay.
don't forget to get the reclaim rocks.
Mm-hmm. Where are them two ACUs?
They were on the right side here somewhere. I'm being attacked by an anti-air mosquito or something.
Aeon's so good, he can go over water.
Oh, yeah.
His units can't even touch me. That means I can go straight into his base from bottom.
I heard somebody's name is Untouchable somewhere.
That's it. Got it.
A lot of tier 2 max from this guy here. Little bit of E. I'm making 30 power.
I'm two, I'm almost done.
Orange has got T2 crosshairs out, so you're aware.
Right.
I'm also making at the moment.
I'm overflowing now again.
Lance.
Don't forget TMD.
Oh, isn't the map too big? for us to reach our maxes, they need to have a TML in mid.
Alright, this is coming towards me.
I agree that this is coming towards you. There's an SU here, just for your
P1 PD goat on your maxes here, with all the engineers.
There's RT in there.
I need some energy.
Well, start building.
I have
PD.
Yeah, I have.
Need more E?
Here! There, you need a PD.
Yeah. Give me fighting jammers, army. Going north now.
Don't forget to make forward factories.
Fucking hell, that's all T2 Max is killing.
Brr.
He's got crosshairs coming in.
Yeah, I'm coming to get it. Yeah, Jammer, I'm doing it. These two PD are very far back, so that would be great.
Pick your ASF up for the floor.
That's
Jammer.
Oh, these are jammers? I thought these were the enemy.
No, jammers.
Jam, enemy with vision.
Yeah, why would there be ASF on the ground there? Like,
well, it's not ASFs in these, but. We're all about the same-ish, though.
Looks like I'm behind again. I think the best move is to just reclaim those PD and make them more forward.
Going T3.
Yeah, I'm also going to 3 air at the moment.
Yeah, get these T2. Please.
Coming.
Pick your inties up off the floor, Jammer.
Yep.
Okay, I have 33R. They don't have 33 hard yet, but it's making a 33 power.
TD land?
What do you mean?
What T3 land? No?
I didn't say 33 land. I have 33 air, they have 33 air here now also.
No, yeah, I've got T3 land.
A dirty bar. I have 33 power and I'm overflow.
Good.
You're losing a lot of indies.
Fighter bombers.
Yep.
Okay.
That should be some nice recap for us. That max should hopefully be us, and there is no radar there.
There is radar coverage.
There's units there, I flew over.
Yeah, I said there's radar coverage still there. And I don't have E yet to make a T2 beacon, T2 radar there.
I'm overflowing 3k. Aren't you cutting any of that?
I can give it to P-gens. Jammer.
Then I'll make a raid.
There you go. I'll give him them, yeah.
Can somebody scout the red space, please?
Yeah, I should be doing.
Run by, yeah.
This is not a run by, that's a
whole
army.
Yeah. Need
but please scout this for me.
Yeah, I'm making the Scott. Scott is going around.
And your stuff is on the ground. That's not good.
That's got that's T2 and T1.
Yeah, there's shields in there and Artis. If somebody's floating Maz, I can use it to make defense on your end.
No. I am winning my side. Orange has got 4-5 ASF. Something in corner as well.
I have more SF than that.
Can I get can you get some down here on. Then? Please. Ooh,
was,
well done, Gemma.
Ragnar's?
Yeah.
We need to make the tier 1 PD here.
Shut ASF.
Try to maybe first shoot the flag, then I can come in over there.
Okay. Kill the flag.
There's a lot of flag
at least.
There.
Yeah, at least the front one.
You can make, with all your engines you have, there one factor.
Somebody scout the corner, Adderby, with your coin. What's going on there?
I'm
That's a tier 2 naval factory. I will go kill that with my gunships.
Then I'll walk those on back on the land.
Scout this for me, please.
Going.
Oh yeah, that's dead. Good. Building a GC.
E, please, if you have.
Yeah, cruiser first.
Oh shit, he used for the shot.
Thank you.
not on the SF because it's a stupid ship.
Yeah, red's up. I've got red. Dead.
Beware though, like, the orange could just come to you with gunships and clear the land force.
Yeah, yeah.
That makes sense on AA. I'm doing another few scout runs.
Yeah. Oh, yes, making gunships orange. You got more ASF?
No, he has more. Because I was dealing with the lance.
Okay. Alright, I think I can do some damage before they die.
But I am full producing SF now.
So.
Can't select my factory though. It's a bit weird.
Build red.
Very nice. Yeah, he probably doesn't have enough gunship to stop you if you just go for the CC.
Is given up, I think.
Yeah.
GG.
GG.
How did he sneak a cruiser shipping corner? Sneaky bugger.
Well, we had actually seen it for a while, but we didn't do anything about it. It's a bit of a weird strategy, though.
Yeah. A big investment to go in that corner. And we've just played a team called Team Trash Cat. Trash Cat J. And the last one was Johnny B. Yeah, and there were 1800s. Oh, God.